I've been all over the place this year already. I was over recently working in Pennsylvania Amish country. Any of y'all been over that way? That is beautiful country, isn't it? Let me tell you this, though. Amish comedy clubs, sound systems suck. That was a smart crowd tonight. I'll let you know a little secret. Usually I'm just happy if three or four people get that joke. Could I tell something that clever and nobody gets it? I know I got to go straight to the dick joke, so I didn't really want to do that yet. So you people win, man. Worst professional week of my life, though, I got to tell you this. Because my opening act that week was a Jehovah's Witness comedian. I didn't know they had them. But what that means is the audience was ruined. Because by the time I got on stage, he'd been up here for 30 minutes doing knock-knock jokes. That one will take you a minute. I'll be right here. You two should talk. You got that right away. I'm impressed. That's the way to go, guys. I bet you didn't know this, though. Did you know they got Mexican Amish people now? Yeah! Well, come on. There's, what, 25 million in the country that wasn't supposed to be? They had to get shoved that far north eventually. I mean, people, it's no big deal. The Amish aren't special. They need their grass cut, too. Well, it takes them all damn day long to make them use a sickle. But you know what? They came together as one people. I couldn't tell them apart. I thought that was pretty cool. Until I got stuck behind one in traffic. Then I nosed behind the McSamish. Sounds like something you get with a Happy Meal, don't I? And I know I had the Mexican Amish guy in front of me in traffic because he had this lowrider buggy with Shetland ponies and spinners. It's cute, it really was.